MacArthur shoots up high. That's deflected away by Price. Nikolai Kuhlman.
That hit the netting there. That's what the crowd's reacting to. Free play here.
Here's MacArthur. Gardner, he shoots a hard shot into a crowd. Went wide of the net. Back to center. Gardner has to fly to beat Plekanec, but he made the play. Dion Podolka's back. Turns in traffic and starts up ice. On the fly is MacArthur. Drop pass. Kovacki shoots. That's blocked. Bounces puck. Puck to the front of the net. I think the last Leaf it hit was Dion Phaneuf, but it's a tie game.
And Jim, this never should have happened. This play should have been blown dead. A shot that went up and we hit off the netting. That's what the crowd down in that corner is talking about. Watch, it goes right up, gets caught in the netting, and falls down. All the crowd in that area was yelling for it, but how about crashing the net? It's been one of those games, and I think Grabowski or Kuhlman, one of those sticks. Kuhlman, watch number 41 right on the doorstep. He bangs it home in front. It's been one of those nights, crazy things happening, great rivalry, lots of emotion, and boy, what a huge goal for Kuhlman and his confidence.
And that's the debate.